imagine Shoji and Zero's team being called Plextape. Not another dumb shit right at the start of the day. No, actually, that's the first ever interesting thing he said. Well done, Kami bro. What the hell? I mean, I approve of that. See, they like it. Hey guys. Hi Midoriya. Todoroki really said, when I said fast, I meant faster than Sonic and Ida. Bahaha. Todoroki definitely admires Midoriya a lot. Of course he does. Both are idiots. Kar-chan, stop being mean. Or what? And I thought this weekend we could have some peace and quiet, but Boom Boom Boy said no. What you call me, bird brain?
Why are we still here? Just to suffer?
Shinso's had it, Kiro. Well, everyone's had it. This isn't something new. Wanna go? I'd love to. Guys, please stop fighting. Wow, I come back to see amazing drama. Come on, entertain me. Ochako and Mina are here for the tea. V Deku Blackheart has entered the chat. Who's that? Why's his name Deku? Who the hell is this extra? No way. Oh, hello Twinny. How you doing? Deku, do you know him? Wow, that's some dark PFP. He definitely looks like some villain. What's going on? Who's that? Y'all are dumb, or am I the only one who notices the resemblance with Midoriya? I see it too. Whoa, that's a lot of friends you made. I am surprised. I don't know what you're talking about. Who are you? Oh, forgetful now, are we? Deku, what's he talking about? Oh, hello Kar-chan. God, haven't seen you in a long time. That's some nice body you've built. Who's Kar-chan? Do I even know you? Loud as always. And oh wow, it's Endeavor's son. Dabby did tell me a lot of stuff about you. Am I supposed to be surprised? Should I add Aizawa? Oh no. Not yet, Sonic. Chill. I'm just here to make an introduction before I take back my place. What do you mean? You very well know what I mean, you Izuku wannabe. Izuku wannabe. Wait. Midobro seemed like he knew him. No, I don't. Now, don't need to get so defensive. I really feel bad for All Might and every one of you, who were all tricked by none other than this broccoli baby. How sad and pathetic. Moreover, you ruined my plans by trying to own my place. Honey, did you think I wouldn't notice? What is he talking about, Deku? Before that, Sonic, stop trying to track this number because I've taken all precautions and I can see all your locations, so better be careful. Now then, let's talk about us, shall we? I'd prefer not to get interrupted, but well, you can ask questions after I finish talking with your friend. What do you want from me? My place back. I thought I told you, you'd be done once I find you betraying me. I don't even know you. Oh, is that right? Well, I had a hunch this might happen, and that's why I never told you everything about me. What? Are you shocked? Bahaha. Oh, you adorable piece of shit. You had to blow off my cover because of your mistakes. I didn't. Who do you think you are talking to, Deku, like that? Oh wow, Kar-chan, what an amazing character development. Nice work, underling. Stop calling me that. You don't know shit about me. Oh, I do. I still remember Aunt Mitsuki putting you into the washing machine because you threw me into the dirt. Wait, how did you? I told him. Oh, did you now? But I thought you didn't know me. My head is splitting. Oh my god, seriously. Who is the real Deku? Well, isn't it obvious? I knew Katsuki since childhood. But how did the Deku y'all know came to be? Do you wanna know the story? No. Shut up. How long are you planning to put up that act? Ugh, you disgust me. Shut up and come back to my hideout before I spill every fucking bean. Got that. He isn't going anywhere. We don't believe you. Yeah, you don't have any other proof and we weren't even in your childhood. Maybe it. Yeah, blah blah, shut up. Don't tell me who I am, shitty hair. Oh my god, stop. Would you shut up if I fight one-on-one with you? One-on-one? With who? With me. Don't make me laugh. Proves it. You're fake. You're trying to copy me. Ahahaha.
Don't be cautious. Don't be kind. You committed. I'm your crime. Push my button. Anytime you got your finger on the trigger, but your trigger finger's mine.
Am I missing something, or are they talking about things only they know? They are. Which only proves that our Midoriya was lying about not knowing him. Which side are you on? Did I lie?
Silver dollar, golden flame. Dirty water, poison rain. perfect murder. Take your aim, I don't belong to anyone, but everybody knows my name.
Can you all enlighten us too?
Baby, I'm not even here. I'm a hallucination.
Ugh, you both are annoying.
By the way, you've been uninvited, 'cause all you say are all the same things I did.
Stop lying. You don't even have the strength to press charges against me. Who are y'all betting on? Kaminari, this is serious business. Exactly, I can't even choose anymore.
Copycat trying to cut my manner. Watch your back when you can't watch mine. Copycat trying to cut my glamour. Why so sad when you can't have mine?
I swear to God, if somehow we see this villain Deku is the real deal, I don't know what I should feel. Right, if we should feel relieved to know who the traitor in UA was or devastated on losing a friend. I still vote for calling Aizawa. Oh honey. I wouldn't have to meddle if you didn't fuck my plans up. I told you, didn't I? Betray me and you'll never see the next sun. I even let you act on your own. Didn't care about a single shit you did or how you influenced others like Samson. I'm confused. What happened between these two?
I would hate to see you go. Hate to be the one that told you so.
No.
You just crossed the line. You've run out of time.
No, no, you can't.
I'm so sorry, now you know. Sorry, I'm the one that told you so.
Please don't take this away from me.
Sorry, sorry, I'm sorry, sorry. Psych.
Three strikes and you're out, honey. Now you're gonna fall down to your knees and tell the truth to everyone. Or I could bring Toga, you know. No, I'll admit. Admit what? No, I don't wanna hear it. This is the first time I hate this suspense and everything. Oh, how sweet of y'all. Now come on, Izuku Midoriya who? Izuku Midoriya is.